just can't live without music. The first thing I do when I come home from work is dock my iPhone and blast up some tunes before I do anything else around the house. An issue I've always had is that I always have to walk back to the docking station every time just to change a song or answer the phone. Another issue that's arises, what if you have the newer iPhone 5? What do you do now? Well, I did find a solution for that. This is called the Bluelink. It's a cool little gadget. It connects to any device that has Bluetooth connection. This is awesome because you're not only limited to just Apple products anymore. This means you can use your Android phone, a laptop, or any kind of MP3 music player that has a Bluetooth capability. So it takes over this spot for my phone. Now I can connect it to the phone and I can control the music from anywhere inside the house. It's so simple to use. There are easy instructions on the back right here. Just plug it in and pair it with your device, this or any other device. Okay, let's give the Bluelink a try. Remember that this connection is the 30-pin connection for the older iPhones, iPods, iPads. If you have an iPhone 5, it's definitely not going to work unless you use this to connect it wirelessly. In this case, I'm going to use a Samsung Galaxy S3. So plug it in here. You see the light blinking? When it turns red, that means it's ready to connect. So I'm going to pair it up with my phone. Turn on the Bluetooth. Right now it's scanning. And the Bluelink shows up right here. I'm going to select this. And when it turns blue, that means it's connected and ready to go. Okay. Now I can play music. Feel my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will go, where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. Just like that, now I can slip the phone in my pocket and go anywhere in the house and do whatever I need to do.